Professional Black Girl Season 2 has been fully funded by the generous support of the global professional black girl community. Hashtag we all we got.
Somebody asked me, what do we get out of Second Line? Or you know, what's the purpose of Second Line? So I explained to him, I gave him an example. You know when someone's in church and they feeling what the preacher saying, you know, they catch the Holy Ghost or whatever you may call it. They freeing themselves. They whatever problems and troubles they have going on, is coming out. And that's how Second Line means to New Orleans people. Jazz is a person who loves to have fun. Anything that involves fun, involves dancing a little bit, that's me. I don't change for anyone. Who you meet is the person that I'm gonna be. So, you know, I'm not fake. I'm just a straightforward person. I'm outspoken, I say what's on my mind. If you don't like it, then I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you, but that's just what's on my mind. I got started with music because my dad actually plays trombone, Corey Henry. That whole side of the family are like musicians, so that's where it comes from. It's actually just in me. But I started playing music at the Roots of Music. That's a nonprofit program ran by Derek Tabb. And I started off playing clarinet, but that just didn't get to me. So I had to move on to the trumpet. They got to play everything. They got all the fun parts. So that's what I like to do. And from that point, I started playing with the original Pinettes. I say maybe 2013 or 2014 year Jazz Fest, and I've been playing with them ever since.
Founded in 1991 at St. Mary's Academy, the original Pinettes Brass Band is the only all-female brass band in the world.
It is a predominantly male industry, but in my opinion, there is not a difference. If you could play an instrument, then you could play an instrument. What I love most about New Orleans, oh, that's easy. The Second Lines, awesome. And I can say that because I actually moved to Florida for school, and it was just killing me not to be at a Second Line on a good old Sunday. It was killing me, it was killing my insides. But I made it through, and I got back to be at a Second Line on a Sunday.
Now, maybe this requires some explanation for those of you not from here. Second Lines are traditional New Orleans street parades in the black community. But we'll let Jazz tell you a little bit more about them.
To explain for somebody who don't know, a first line is actually just a band. The second line is when the people follow the band and dance. Following the band, dancing, having fun, that's what makes it a second line. For people who wouldn't know.
So where are we going, Jazz?
We going out there to move them feet. Move them feet.
Why you so hype? Why you love the Second Line?
I don't know. Like I be hype on every Sunday, y'all. Like a Second Line, that's just what I grew up in. So that's a huge part of my life.
And I know your mother is going to be joining us. You going Second Line with your mama? Is that what y'all do?
Yeah, we Second Line together sometimes. Sometimes she do her own thing, you know. Sometimes I do my own thing, you know. Oh, we might challenge. It depends.
Oh, really?
It might depends on the song. You know?
You would challenge your mother.
What? I beat my mom. Beat my mom.
Second Lines aren't just about brass bands and fancy footwork. We got bars on the back of pickup trucks, food everywhere you turn, and a block party, family reunion atmosphere where folks tend to show up and show out as their most professional black selves. Oh, I love us.
I began second lining years ago. I sound like I'm old, but probably like when I was 5 or 6 years old. We have second lines for everything. You know, that's just our way of freeing ourselves or getting emotions out of, you know, getting whatever problems you have, that's the way of getting it out for New Orleans people. You drink, you do whatever you want to do. You know, you just have fun. You don't think about anything else. The beat makes your feet move. That's all you're thinking about at the time, is the music. If I'm feeling the music, my feet do, like, I was born into second line, so my feet just do what they do. Once the beat start moving, I start moving. And if I'm feeling a song, or if it's a song that I'm feeling, then I may get on the ground, crawl like a dog, roll on the ground. Somebody might step over me, and I might get back up and do it again. It's just whatever I'm feeling at the moment, that's what I do.
Is there any competition between second liners?
Some people do it, you know, just to have fun. You know, like I said, that's their way of relieving themselves, relieving their stress, or whatever they may be going through. Then some people may look at it as, you know, she coming for me. You know what I'm saying? That can look like somebody dancing in front of you, somebody, because the second line is really crowded, right? So they can be all on your back. You know, they could be saying, come on, come on, come on, what you got? What you got? Let's go. It could be, you know, just anything, but it's not always about a challenge, though. It's, you know, it's about having fun. Some people dance together, but they're challenging at the same time, but they don't take it seriously. They just having fun with it. See what I'm saying? Because me, I do it, me and second line shorty. She do a lot of second lines and stuff like that, so a lot of people know second line shorty, and that's my sis. So, you know, we always dance, we have fun, and we challenge each other. Yeah, we do. But you know, we don't take it personal, because it's a dance. You know, that's our way of coming together. That's how we have fun with each other. The second line culture changes, like, probably, I'm gonna say what I've seen so far, maybe every 2 or 3 years. Because I've seen, like, so many people, like you said, who aren't even from here, but they just come in here, like, to dance. I seen one guy who's on Instagram, and he's not from here, but his bio says, you know where to find me on a Sunday, .. second line. And that was so funny to me, because he's not even from here, but he loves second lines.
Is that a good or a bad thing?
Oh, that's definitely a good thing. Yeah, that's a good thing, because you always want to keep the second line tradition going. So if the little kids stop second lining, then we have nobody to keep on doing it. The people gonna get old. So, you know, somebody has to keep the generation going and keep it moving in some kind of way.
What are the do's and don'ts of a New Orleans second line?
Ooh, okay, cool. I think I can do that. All right, the do's. Do bring good shoes, good comfortable shoes. Do bring stuff to hold your keys, lipstick, anything like that. Do get prepared for rain sometimes. Do have cash, that's definitely.
What you need cash for?
You might want to buy some snacks. They have people with snacks, with coolers, alcohol, beverages, all that kind of stuff you need. So you're going to have fun. Even if you want to bring your own alcohol, do. The don'ts. Don't come with the BS. Please don't. Don't wear no heels, because your feet going to be hurting. That's it.
So it's not too many rules.
Ain't too many rules. But do have fun. My name is Jazz, and I'm a musician, and I'm a professional black girl.
I love all my songs. Why you say that, Cheeky? I say that because twerk something. I had to twerk something to get that out there, nigga. After I got that out there, nigga, I told him, bitch, get off me. I had to keep it on the real. I was doing some fuck being FIFA and shit, but I didn't know why they was dissing me. Everything that I just said is albums and songs. So my life is a story. So it's me. That's what it is.